cross now to our reporter Ntlantla Kgatlhane, who is in Vosloorus for us. Over to you, Ntlantla.
Well, yes, good day indeed. A bad day as you know, we continue to see this protest ravage the province of Gauteng. But what we can tell you, Mpumi, is that since our arrival here, we've heard of two people that have died. Apparently the other one has been moved, and on the other side of the street we've heard that there was a boy who was shot. Apparently he was shot by, you know, he was shot by taxi drivers. That's what we hear. We still have to verify that. But what we can tell you is that since arrival here, we saw the convoy of the ANC's national chair, Mr. Gwede Mantashe, and Pule Mabe, the spokesperson of the ANC. They are still at the police station. We took time to go and see if it was them. Yes, well, indeed, they are still in the police station trying to get information in terms of what's happening here. But since our arrival, if I was to talk about where I am currently, is that we've seen a couple of trucks come in, you know, business people come in to take whatever is left of their belongings, their stock. But what we can tell you is that, you know, it's really, really bad here. You can see stores, heavy police presence trying to contain the situation. You can see from the other street, we saw police officers next to me here. There are also police officers. Others, they went to join the people where I told you about and said that, you know, there was a dead body there. We still have to go and verify and see if that's true. We spoke to a gentleman here earlier and says that he told us that apparently there's a second body behind the complex there. And also we still have to walk there. We're just waiting for him to come in, you know, and show us where that body is. People gathered in numbers here, you know, as the protest or the looting continues. We are waiting for the national chair, as we heard that, you know, he's going to come and assess the situation on behalf of the ANC as the leader of society. My colleague there, Nozinton, be talking about, you know, a PR stand. We were surprised that as the leader of society, Mr. Mantashe was not here, and he decided to go to the police station to get an update in terms of engaging or rather interacting with people. But we guess he will probably do that at a later stage. But with that being said, the ravage still continues here. A lot of people gathered outside. We see that, like I said earlier, some business people have came to take whatever is left of their stock. You can see all over here, almost each and every has been broken into.
Ntlantla, just very quickly, when you survey the damage from what you're seeing, how long do you think it's going to take for the community to go back to normal again? How bad is it?
Well,
all right, we've lost Ntlantla there. We're going to leave it there with him.